I eat paste. Dylan B, these are your December 11th. This Friday during SSAP, the GSA is meeting in the theater. Viking Ventures are holding a fundraiser tomorrow at Chipotle on Wednesday, December 12th. One-third of all profits help to support the great student organization. See a staff writer or Ms. Mossberg for a voucher to present at Chipotle on December 12th. Wednesday, December 19th, wear your ugliest Christmas sweater and take a picture at the photo booth during your lunch period only. It will be $1 or 2 canned goods per print. All money and canned goods will be donated to the Cape Food Pantry. A new poetry club is being formed. Ask your English teacher for the school G code and sign into the poetry club school G group. There's a girls' soccer interest meeting on December 20th during SSAP in the gym. And for college visits on Wednesday, December 12th at 10:30 a.m., Shippensburg University from Pennsylvania will be visiting. Visits will be held in the College and Career Center. Please sign up, and a school G pass will be sent to you the morning of the visit. There will be no Honor Society meeting this week. Next meeting will be after winter break. The Best Buddies Club members need to know that bowling is this Sunday in Millsboro. Please RSVP by Thursday via School G. Those were your morning announcements.
Having a good time out there.